Smallfield, first heat of the Iron Dog Challenge. They're set to run. Favourite hit the runway. And the lure's about to roll. And here it comes. Race two, 400. Set now. They're ready. Racing, hit the runway slow. Hattie Bale's got the speed to zip over and find the lead. Now Good Yarn's close on the inside there. I've hit the runway. Tuscan Flex and Kalora Posey. Hattie Bale, she's out in front. She does it well. She's five lengths clear. She will get tired. Good Yarn runs on. So does Hit the Runway. But Hattie Bale's got a big lead here. She looked the leader in the race and she's going to be the winner. Hattie Bale won by five. Second, either Good Yarn or Hit the Runway. Kalora Posey probably fourth ahead of Tuscan Flex. Winner here, Hattie Bale, number eight. Too easy for her. She looked the leader in the race, and she leads all the way. Number eight for Aaron Blake here. Eight, the winner, Hattie Bale. She led last start over the 600, and the others were able to run her down, but a different scenario over the 400. Out in the front row, $5 on you bet, probably over the odds in the end. One Good Yarn gets second. It looks like, yeah, that's the case. 1 second, Good Yarn. And 6 third, Hit the Runway. 8, 1 and 6 here. 2 gets 4th, Kalora Posey.